Qasim Mitchell is a former professional football guard and tackle who played for 13 seasons from 2002 to 2012. Mitchell was born on December 3, 1979 in Jacksonville, North Carolina. In college, Mitchell played for the North Carolina A&T Aggies in Greensboro, North Carolina. Over 13 seasons, Mitchell played for the Cleveland Browns, the Chicago Bears, the Carolina Panthers, the Arizona Cardinals, the San Francisco 49ers, and the Jacksonville Sharks.